welcome to the iconic 4th Street Bridge in downtown Los Angeles. We're currently about 200 feet above the Los Angeles River. My name is Kurt Mattila. I'm the director, editor, and one of the producers of Stuntman.
And I'm Keith Dunkerley, the director of photography.
Stuntman is a documentary about a stuntman that Keith and I met in our professional lives. In the heyday of the action shows in the 70s and 80s, a lot of stuff was filmed both in TV and films in the LA River and in downtown Los Angeles and all these sort of streets you see around you.
I mean, it just had so much texture. There's so many textures down here. You know, and it doubles for New York City or Chicago and...
Or an apocalyptic wasteland.
Yes, exactly.
The subject of our film, Eddie Braun, kind of cut his teeth doing stunt driving in all these various locations. He wanted to retire from stunts, and he pitched us his retirement plan. And we're like, well, what do you got? And he's like, well, I met Evel Knievel as a kid, and he inspired me to be a stuntman, So I'm gonna retire finishing a stunt he never could complete, a stunt that involved a steam-powered rocket launching over a giant canyon in Idaho. And we were like, can we film that?
Yeah. It's kind of crazy.
You knew it was a dangerous stunt when Eddie brought some of his elder statesmen in to help him with the stunt. And it was very alarming to see fear on these fellas' face. A lot of people say stuntmen are crazy, and they're not crazy. They're just incredibly committed to their craft. And they have to be, because the key to surviving the shot is you let your yeses be yeses and your noes be noes. You have to commit. We're really excited to be in the LA Film Festival, especially in the Muse category, because when we saw the description, films that capture the spirit of Los Angeles, like, that's us! We made a film about a true Southern California doing something crazy and impossible. It's not about an event that happened that we just are listening to people tell stories. We lived it,
right.
So we have this intense emotional connection to the story. I'm just dying to show people. Come to the ArcLight Culver City, September 23rd, 6 p.m. It's a Sunday, to see our film, Stuntman, a documentary feature.